Hello friends, now this is the book Toru, Nanu and Hipu, written by Manorama Jafa, and I illustrated this book. There's a cover. It's a picture. This is not my present photograph of 2020, obviously. It's a long time back. So now I go for the inside pages. This is from Khaas, Kitab. This book was also selected for the Biennale of Illustrations Bratislava in Slovakia in 2009, and it represented India along with three other illustrators. Entirely hand illustrated. The story revolves around a tortoise, which is more than 100 years old, and a hippopotamus and its baby. It's a combination of watercolors and a bit of pencil colors, just for giving this shading to the illustrations. I did the complete layouting and the illustrations.